What's up, friends? We are here at what's hopefully the last episode of My Little Nightmares 2 playthrough. It's just kind of crazy. Let's see if I have any hats, brother. Aren't any hats? Nope, of course not. Anyways, so we did the hunter, teacher, doctor. Now the fourth one. Remember correctly, the last game had four bosses, so I'm assuming this is the finale. I don't know what it's gonna be. I think it's gonna be like something has to do with televisions, because we've been running into it. So let's start. Help me lift this window. Damn, bro. Might have to go up there. We'll see. What the f- I'm not going that way. Oh, and we're gonna go upstairs toward the thing that's throwing bodies down? Yep, let's do it. What's in this room? Is there anything in here? What the f- What the hell? See, I thought the stairs still went up, so that's why I thought this was just another room. So that's why that jump scare was even more. Holy shit, dude. The final boss is some dude jumps down from fucking buildings and shit. Oh, what? It was in a television, so far my theory proves to be. Oh, I think it's his body, bro. Sorry, man. Maybe the TV's making the people go crazy. That scared the fuck out of me, honestly. What's he doing? So the TVs are making him go crazy or what? This is never good, opening a door. Let's go. Slam the door open. Let's have everyone chase us. Come on, fool. I think they're just
What?
Up. He was nappy. I'm gonna cut this part out because I've been stuck on this part for so long. Oh. I heard that movie snoring. Figured this shit out. That's cool. Climb this up. Now you help up. Help me up. Help me up. Let's go. Nice. There we go. Let's go this way first. Oh, can I move this box? I saw one of those little glitchy people, kids. Probably dead people, honestly. What is that? Ooh. Interesting. Assuming that's where I'm going. Help me up. Help me up right here, broski. I gotta jump this shit? Fuck. Yay! Follow me. Oh, boost me up again. Nice. Should be the next section, hopefully. I What the? The hell? Yo, 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 what's going on? What's going on? Oh shit, the building's collapsing. What the hell? Go, go, go. Holy shit. Did I die? No, I'm awake. Okay, I'm good. No. Oh, my flashlight's destroyed. Homeboy, come on. Aw, I was kind of hoping he died, so more emotionally impactful. Chief. Okay. Another TV. Make it to the door this time or not? Probably not. Oh shit, I'm getting kind of close. Go in, go in. Oh, hi. Damn. Oh, shit. He's actually showing up on the TV. What is going on? Oh, looks like the Slenderman. Run! Run! Where are we going? Toys? Over here? Where are you? No! So maybe I just hide it under the bed right there. I need to just start doing what like seems obvious. I keep on trying to think too hard. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, he is gonna die. Oh. And then he's a shadow. So those are all the kids that I've been hugging. They've been taken by the Slenderman computer guy. TV guy. Damn. RIP to the homie. Do I have to go back in the TV? Ooh. Okay, let's climb back up there. Ah, another TV. Okay. Should be TV hop. Aha. Let me go back in here. This level's outside. It's unusual for a Little Nightmares level. Actually, no, never mind. The Hunter was all outside. Oh fuck, I'd get mad if I didn't make that. TV. Can I turn this TV on? Yep. There we go. Let's go. TV's not there for nothing. Check over here first before I go in there. Little police officer, little police cap. I got a hat. I got a fucking hat. Let's go. I'm happy now. About damn time. That's all I cared about. making me look like a sheriff. Let's go back into this TV now. So what was the point of that? Grab this. Yep, okay. God damn it, dude. Of course it's that easy. It's always something at the roll. Is he in here? Oh. Okay, do not turn off their TV. They will murder you. Nice. Let me turn this one on. I thought she would trip out. That's weird. Okay, so their faces are just big holes. I wonder if our homie like died. Or if he ate that fool too. Oh, damn. I didn't mean for that to happen. RIP, my boy. Oh shit, oh shit. That's not easy, too. It's raining. Shit, slippery as hell. Parkour, hardcore. Shit. Come on, zipline. What? Just killing themselves? I was holding R1. Come on, man. Hopefully the final boss is around here somewhere, because... Nice. Sorry, bro. Left me no choice. Oh, save point. I should have went through that one TV up there then, huh? Maybe let's go through here first. Can I open this door and just check this door real quick? Probably not, but just making sure. Thank you. Oh, duh. Stupid. Let's do. I think. There we go. Nice. Shit. Be quicker. Nice, there we go. I swear to God, this better not be a secret passageway, man. I just wanna just try to beat the game. The tip doesn't have anything. Okay. Oh, come on, man. Boy, I'm pressing R1 to. I just run to it. Is there a TV in here? Oh, wait. Okay, well, I need her to get into the water now. Okay. Oh, the TV broke. Oh, I need the stool though. That's all I need. Damn, all these folks are watching one TV. We got a lot of electricity. shopping cart. Ooh, almost died right there. Okay, I could get that. I could get that. I think I can. Yeah. Okay, can I climb over here? Or do I have to go through the... I have to go through the other way. Okay. It's all good, I cracked the code. Oh, I could climb it like this too. Dude, just come on, man. You're right there. Go out the window. Oh shit. Come on. Oh shit. Fuck, these guys are pissed. These guys are pissed. I'm sorry, I took a TV. What? Shit. Damn.